All right, hello all. I just finished making around 3/4 of 3 pound bacon. I have some here and I have some also right here. So what I'm planning on doing is, if you don't want your bacon to end up soft, before I would bag them in bags, my bacon would be soft when I microwave them. It would take longer and sometimes it was hard to do to get my bacon to be crispy again. So what I do is I wrap it inside of foil. And when I wrap it in foil, this one turned out more crispy. But when I wrap it in foil, I don't know if you can hear it. Hear it? So anyway, when I wrap it in foil, it helps, it keeps its crispiness. So what I do is I have some of the foil that I got from Sam's. I go ahead and I break the bacon in half and I go ahead and put it on and wrap it up. All right, so here I went ahead and half the bacons. So I have one, two, three, four, five. I have five piles here. So all I'm going to do is, like, I have it wrapped up right here and I just wrap it on up. And I just go ahead and put it inside of the refrigerator. And everyone knows when they see the foil, that means I made some bacon. They can put it on sandwiches, put it on salads, make it with breakfast. So if you make an egg sandwich and you also cook sausage, you can switch which one you want to use, either sausage or bacon, or you can just have a just egg sandwich. But it's so versatile. It's just having bacon readily available. And I don't put it a whole bunch in because it just depends on how the family is. When you see there's a lot, then you can grab more. And bacon isn't the healthiest. So I kind of portion it out so we can be able to just grab some. And it looks like when you see this right here, this is all that there is. The rest of these are in the refrigerator. But this is what you see. So this is what you grab. So instead of grabbing like three or four of them, you know the rest of the family eats. So you just grab like one or two. So it's just a mind thing. But wrap it however you want to. But my main focus of this video is just to say that when you are wrapping your bacon, wrap it in foil because it'll help keep its crispiness. If you don't care about that stuff, you can go ahead and put it in a bag as well. So anyway, that's the purpose of the video. I'll let you see how it is when I finish. All right, so here's the bacon. There's the other three and the one on the right here. There's four and five. So this is just showing what it looks like when they open it on up. And then you can even put it while it's wrapped up like this, you can go ahead and just throw it in the oven. Put it on maybe 300. You just want to heat it up, or you could throw it inside of the microwave. But it's just nice to have, or you can just take it out and just eat it. I mean, it's bacon and it's cold and it's fine. You can put in a sandwich. Again, it's endless. So anyway, wrap it in foil if you'd like to help it stay crispy. Don't put it in plastic. And as always, I was definitely want to be able to say, best make sure that we're still praying and praying for the nation and praying for our friends, family, and loved ones, so that and know that God's taking care of everything that's going on. So stay hopeful and know that we're all blessed. And I'll keep everyone in prayer that all is going well. Take care and definitely God bless.